He's done it again. Adair comes through in the clutch, and the Red Sox lead 1-0. Yastrzemski makes the catch. Goes to the opposite field. Maybe trouble. Colavito won't be able to get it. Bouncing toward the wall. There's Rocky digging it out. And the throw coming in, it's going to be a triple for Ryan. A run batted in as Andrews scores. Popped up, Rico Petrocelli and Mike Andrews, and it is Mike who's got it. And the Red Sox are on top again.